Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. One of the most important ideas from general chemistry that greatly simplifies organic chemistry is the octet rule. On the right-hand side of the screen, I have a partial periodic table. This periodic table shows the 10 elements that are most frequently found in drugs: hydrogen, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, phosphorus, sulfur, and then chlorine, bromine, and iodine. Aside from hydrogen, these elements almost always obey the octet rule. So what is the octet rule? The octet rule states that an atom in a molecule is most stable when that atom has 8 electrons in its valence shell. Valence shell electrons are the electrons that we draw in pictures of molecules. In molecule pictures, valence electrons are shown either as lines, which are chemical bonds, or as pairs of dots, which are lone pairs with 2 electrons. Based on the octet rule, each stable atom in a molecule needs to have any combination of 4 bonds and or lone pairs. Fortunately for us, the ideal number of bonds and or lone pairs is very predictable based on the identity of the element. So carbon atoms will always have 4 bonds to complete the octet electrons, no lone pairs. Nitrogen atoms will have 3 bonds and 1 lone pair to fulfill the octet rule. Oxygen atoms will have 2 bonds and 2 lone pairs. All the halogens, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, will have just 1 bond and 3 lone pairs. Phosphorus behaves just like nitrogen. Sulfur is just like oxygen, 2 bonds and 2 lone pairs. As it turns out, hydrogen is a very small atom, and it cannot handle 8 valence electrons. Instead, hydrogen forms just 1 bond with no lone pairs, and therefore obeys something called the duet rule. We will later see in this playlist that sulfur and phosphorus will sometimes violate the octet rule by having more than 4 bonds and or lone pairs. Regardless of occasional exceptions, the octet rule is very reliable in drug molecules. As we talk about the structure of organic and drug molecules, the dependability of the octet rule allows us to draw complex molecular structures very quickly. The octet rule makes communication more efficient in organic chemistry.